The photographer Margaret Bourke-White took this famous photograph of Gandhi in 1946. The darkroom almost prevented the photo from ever being taken, though. She only had three flash bulbs. The first failed to flash properly, and on her second attempt, she forgot to remove the slide covering her film. It was only on her third try that she got the image. In 1948, Margaret photographed Gandhi again. It would end up being one of the last photographs of Gandhi ever taken, as he was assassinated just hours later.